Ho, ho, ho. It's Christmas time again. Sick as a dog, but I've lost my voice. But it kind of makes me sound like Bing Crosby a bit, so that's not a bad thing. All right, we got a new map from Clippy called Christmas Emergency. We're going to do Satan Claus. Looks like it's the texture pack we used a couple years ago for... Hey, okay then. Oh, infighting, good. Alright, so yeah, not too much commentary because we're gonna run. Guess we get a weapon. There we go. I love that breaking glass sound. Oh, okay. It's waiting for like a natural save point. Very good. Oh, all right. Oh, he's trapped in there. Good, good. Alright, looks like I'm hot shot some of these guys now. Who's down here? Someone down there. Ah. Why are all these straight pixels? Why does this thing take up the entire screen? Oh boy. Chris, he's stuck in there. That's gonna be fun. Alright. Oh, can I go in here? But that looks like a secret. Okay. Alright, so I guess there's a switch there I probably need to grab. Let's try this again. That was fast. Shit. Yep. Oh. Alright, slowly we're getting this. So the trick is just letting... trick is not do that. Right. Nope. I thought he was fighting a little bit more than that. Let's save scum. And just roll the dice. See where we end up. Just run in circles for a while. That might work. Oh, Larry. Rocket launcher. Okay, now we're in business. Possibly. That's why we save. Okay. The horseshoe method might work best for this. Stuck? So now he's in there. That's a cool. Was down. Did you just fire through that window? He did. There we go. There. point to save. Or it might not be a good point to save. This might be a good point to save. Oh, there's the double. How do I get there? Question. Hit the right keys. Alright. Why don't you come on out of here for a bit? So let's that was dumb. I can actually get that and get out before. I didn't get it. Let's try this again. There we go. Now we save. So I have some health. Something special. What I just opened, but probably not good. I'll just let my cyber buddy take care of things. Hey, don't shoot at me, shoot at them guys. most of the things cleared out now. At least this floor is not damaging. You gave me that one at least. Of course. Of course. Blue key. Something. Then it fixes. I think it should come down at some point. Hard to say. Looks like I'm fully stocked on ammo though. That's always good. How about the elves turn into mushrooms? Is there some significance for that? Final shot. Nice. Alright. Care if this is some clue I need to, like, shoot. Oh, this is open now. It's a secret. Oh boy. It's those elves. Okay. All right, 10 left. What am I doing? I need to get that. I've got everything here. Go take this ability for some reason. Hey, I need the blue key, right? Where is the blue key? Oh, there's the blue key. I gotcha. Now I can complete the level. see what awaits us. Door number three. And one left. And we're done. Nice. So we have 7 secrets. Where have I not gone? So that whole thing there is a secret. I know there's one there. Well, apparently there's one over here. Or that could just be detail. See if I can spot any of the telltale clippy signs for triggering secrets. Oh, something. So that leads somewhere. It's heading back over here. Yeah, I think it was block anyway. I think we need some texture alignment. Okay. I'm sorry I did that. Okay, so those are aligned. Nah, I think those are... Alright. Don't like to do this, but... outside. Probably because I never bothered going to that side. See what we can do. Or something. Well, BFG, that would have been helpful. I'm just finding stuff all over the place. But I don't actually know how to get to any of them. Oh, there's a lot of zigzag things here. thinking those might just be teleporter. Very well. I am not clever enough to find those secrets. I will head on out. So, awesome level. Gets you in the Christmas spirit. Good stuff. Alright, awesome. Yeah, there's probably no way I can save those or get that bad, but I'm ready to cough and choke my head off because I'm still sick, so I do that and save you the displeasure of hearing that on camera, but awesome job. Thanks.